All right. That is a great face. Yeah. He's like,
just what?
I'm even like live on a video. This is probably the last one I'm gonna do tonight, by the way.
You're just gonna what?
I'm gonna say it live now on a video, for even though everyone else is watching this, but this is the last one I'm gonna do tonight, probably.
Oh, okay. Oh. That's fine.
Because I want to go to bed soon.
I usually don't like to like recording videos past 10 p.m. anyway, and I want to be that asshole neighbor.
What does that say about me? Because then it's almost 3 a.m. now.
Well, okay, what I mean by neighbor is I'm in an apartment. These are thin walls. Whoever's living next door to me can hear every goddamn thing that I'm saying, probably.
Okay.
Because I'm just screaming because I got a pair of thick headphones on, so I'm just yelling all the time because I can't hear my own self.
My own self. Oh man, I keep farting now, which is ironic in many ways.
Can you get Unguard back?
Yeah, but I'm not going to.
Would that make the level like pretty much impossible?
No. Which makes it a lot more convenient.
Really?
Yep.
Well, I'll be damned, you mate.
I tell you what, let me get a halfway barrel. There you go.
Yeah, good call.
I don't know what's over here. Something.
Invisible bonus barrel? Nope,
no. Just bananas. Invisible bonus barrel. You're really, like, clutching at straws there.
That's not even a thing they do, is it? Oh, no, actually, they do have those, actually, don't they?
I think there is, like, one.
The freaking level where that sled that goes up and up, like goes jump up onto the rail. Like there's a rail up above, you got a grip, and you ride along that, and then you drop down into the floor and over again. Remember that one?
Yeah, I do.
There was an invisible barrel in that one.
Oh fuck! Oh you little shit.
Well, we're fucked. There's no way there's a bonus up there. You're supposed to get through this as squitters.
Oh, what?
I think you broke it.
I was about to say I was trapped. Oh, what the hell, bag? No, I think, again, like, you know, it's not broken, just to make it a lot easier. I think we've probably missed a... Oh, upset, that's in the level. I just think we've missed out of a lot. Because, like, I went up this way with, Ellie.
Yeah, but nothing
we can
do about that, though.
Nah, it's no big deal. We'll come back to it, definitely. Ropey Rhombus. Which level's this? Let me think. No, it's not on these, then.
Okay.
No gimmick, just shit. Excuse me. Yeah, I know. That was up there with, your death earlier.
Now that was way above my death earlier.
Yeah, but it's also... Didn't you die like that in, like, one of the earlier parts?
I don't remember, did I?
I think you did. Oh, man. I think I need to go for a crap as well after I've done recording.
Oh, my. That guy's faster than I thought he'd be. Fuck.
Crackby!
The moment I get unfocused and start talking is when I die.
Oh, I should hope I should go through, like, yep. Bonus.
It looks like you blow a hole open it with a barrel or something, because I look like there's a hole on the other side.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what you gotta do. Try that. Go jump down to the bottom. No balls! Ha ha! I am smart sometimes.
Yeah, you have your moments.
I also have my immensely dumb moments. I've had several moments where I'm playing a game blind, and I'm playing through it and struggling, and then I watch an editing, and I'm just going, oh my god, I can't believe I am so stupid.
I remember when I was a kid, I actually thought several just was like a word for seven.
Huh.
Did that kind of make sense a little bit? Fuck me, that B came out of nowhere.
I had a hard time differentiating between three and free. Like, three, like the number, or free, like you are free.
I'm not three, actually. I'm 21. God.
I meant free with an F. Oh my god, you... I grew out of that when I was three.
Oh god. You totally bit me. That was a bite. I was fishing for bites there, and you bit.
Oh, I do that a lot. People will just make jokes, and I just say that doesn't make sense. Because, like, I do that a lot. I swear this level's moving faster than normal. Like you're moving to the rope, like you're going so. Or maybe I'm just way too tired. Oh, what's to the left? To the left.
Outrageous bananas. Oh, and a bear coin, which, again, I don't... That gimmick is fucking boring. I'm gonna go, like, super slow and stuff. Because I bet there's one coming up. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Oh, jeez, I'm pleased I floated there, too.
Yeah. If that was me, I just would've been fucked. Oh, you gotta hurry this one.
Oh, yeah. Really? I don't think... Oh, actually, it might be a bonus down there, I imagine. Oh, yeah. No, it's not. Well, at least we know there's a life there, which is pointless, because we'll just lose it, so...
These bees are way too damn fast. Keep going up higher, you're not safe yet, so...
I know. I knew that was there, totally.
I wouldn't be surprised. It's already a little more obvious where they hide their invisible stuff. God damn! I can never get this damn bird to the end of any level. I always kill him. He always dies at some point. I just can't ever do it. Let's see if you can. Oh well, how about that? And they give you a bonus. Wow. Good thing you made that.
Yup. But I didn't get decoin, so that sucks.
Oh, you almost just went right into that one.
Yeah. Which would have sucked, because...
And shit banana placement, go. Well, I think I can hear your sound a tiny, tiny little bit, because I can still hear the game audio, even though Camtasia totally stopped recording it. Oh, there it is.
I'm sorry. Sorry
for what?
For the audio.
Ah, whatever.
But it's fine.
Really.
I am going to... Okay, it's your turn. You should totally save before you do this boss, because this boss is a fucker.
Oh, this is the giant urchin, is it?
The giant apple core, yeah, I know. Which I can't stand and I'm bad at, so...
I remember watching the stream, you guys trying this, and I was just, even just watching it, and I was just like, oh my god, this looks awful.
Yeah, it took us forever to do it. 64% though, that's pretty good. So
yeah, 64, nice. Can I go? Okay.
Okay, then lag, that's fine.
Yeah, at least it didn't happen during the level.
Yeah.
So that's fine with me, I guess.
Oh, this boss is pure shit.
I don't even remember how this works.
You have to hit them onto the things that surround him. I'll show you.
Oh, wow.
Oh, but I need to like make sure I get him, like... Yeah, you have to knock them off. But you have to make sure you don't hit the spiky fucking bits, so...
Yep, this is gonna be terrible.
Yeah, I don't like this boss. But at least you know what to do now. So yeah, you just have to hit them onto the purple ones that surround him.
Ah!
That was awful timing. Why am I being such a butthole?
I keep like resting my elbow right next to the microphone. I've been doing that this whole game so far.
I fucking hit him as well. No, I didn't. He was on his last one. I need to stop mistiming that. Like an idiot. Like an idioto.
Yeah, at some point we'll get a hit on him. Just one hit. Lag.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, I've got my controls like tripped off to the left again.
There we go.
It's also annoyingly precise how you gotta hit this thing.
That's fine, so that's one now. And then, yep.
Okay.
So he's on his second phase. And in this bit, he fires like shit at you. Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, BFC, you don't hit them.
I can't hit them?
Nope. That sucked. I basically got like, because the momentum of where you were going, I got stuck in a wall. Damn. Yeah, this boss is bad.
Ah! Fuck the control stick again.
Oh man! If we get game over, I'm gonna call it a night. Which is very soon.
Yeah, we have 2 lives left. Only 2 tries left to do this.
Oh, you're getting the hang of it. I'm not, apparently.
I don't even know. I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Okay, so just oh yeah, you have to avoid these. And when they turn yellow, that means you're gonna start aiming. And then you have to like, yeah, aim them at the purple thing. You have to move out of the way. Nah, I couldn't get the angle on it that time. So precise, I need to like, make sure I get it.
There you go. Oh, come
on. I didn't quite. Which is frustrating. So frustrating that I could just scream. Mm-hmm. I might get him at that one, actually.
Nice!
Oh, fuck!
Ah! This is bullshit. He's like, oh cool, I can hit him now. Nope! Too slow.
I know, I totally forgot about that, so that was my bad.
Ah!
Why, momentum, you little bitch? We'll have one more go of this boss, then we'll stop. Like, one more game over. Because I'm actually really want to just fucking get this done. Because I feel that's going to suck, because I'm out. No, next recording section will be like, ah, great, we've got to do the bloody thing.
Yeah.
So if we can get it done, we'll try and get it done. Blah, 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Bear coins. Coins for the bears. That was a good song. I made up on the spot. It's called Bear Coins.
Catchy.
Ah, no, thank you. I'm very proud of my work sometimes.
if my pony animation ever actually does become something, I'm actually thinking of seriously writing an actual song for the end credits, the final, like, final episode.
Oh, dude, get me and I'll be the... I'll write lyrics. I love his look when he gets hit. He's like, fuck you, man!
Yeah, he just looks like really upset, just like, oh my god.
Like, wow, you bully! Nice. And... dude, you're fucking, like, killing it.
I've played...
Oh, got one more.
I've played many a game with that exact gimmick, where you gotta, like, make the missiles hit another thing. What?
Yeah.
Just go for it.
No. Oh,
ah. Yeah. Was it the last hits?
I'm very reluctant to go for him because, like, I don't know, like, his pattern. That's the thing. Boop, doop, doop. Just starts scanning. Yeah, that look there, he's getting squashed down, he's like,
yeah.
Fuck you, man.
Yeah, I don't like you. Ah. Ah! Damn it. Nope, a little lower. Too late.
I know, yeah, I could. Yeah, but once, like, it's yellow, like, he hop, like, once he's, like, set. Yeah, maybe if you get out of the way as well, in guard.
Yeah, that's totally gonna hit it.
Man, I'm just so slow to react now.
I know I've played a lot of games that have this very similar design where you gotta make the projectiles hit hits. But the only one that comes to mind right away is Undertale, though. Like the fight against fucking, Ghost Dummy. That's all I can think of, but I've definitely fought a lot more than that, though.
My timing is awful today now.
Go to bed.
I will in like 5 minutes. No.
I went the wrong way there.
No! There we go. See, like, I don't know if I can time it when it's, like, not me playing. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
What's up, Doc?
Yeah.
Blah, blah. There's an asshole. This boss is an asshole. He's an asshole. He's an asshole. Yes, he's an asshole. He likes to fuck kids all the time. Yes, he does.
Oh, I almost didn't make that.
It's got two hits going this bit. Okay, so yeah, just make sure you find a safe. Spot. Nice.
Just go for it.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, now you can't do that again, though.
Oh, I thought I was in a safe spot. Fuck me.
I think the safe spot just depends on, like whether he decides to go up or down when he attacks.
Depends on how much of a butthole he is. Yeah, that's right. I'm calling you a butthole. You have a problem with that. You little rotten apple core.
Ah!
I am depressed with life.
Yeah.
That's what that sigh said there.
Yeah.
blah blah. That's all my commentaries now, like just singing. Nice. And I might have him. Yep.
Ah! This is so fucking hard!
Oh, what?! How many does he have?
I don't know, but eventually he stops firing them, though,
right? Exactly, Rex. Eventually he stops. I thought he had, like, 3. Oh, well. Shut up, Dixie used to be all sassy, like, I fucking hate this! And Kitty's there, like,
he's the what? Sad.
What did I do to deserve this? And
Kitty's just sad, Dixie's just angry, just like, what the fuck?
Dixie said, like, this is the second game I've been on, and this is bullshit, and I keep crying peanuts all the time.
You gonna give it another go?
Nah, fuck it, I'm going to bed.
Okay, then.
See you guys next video!